everyone, respected principal, vice principal, sister, teachers, and my dear friends. I, Animesh Sharma of class 4, is going to recite a beautiful poem composed by Maya Angelou. Title of my poem is Still I Rise. You may write me down in history with your bitter, twisted lies. You may trod me in the very dirt, but still, like dust, I rise. Does my sassiness upset you? Why are you so big gloom? Cause I walk like I was always pumping in my living room. Just like wounds and like suns, with the solemnity of tide, like hopes springing high, still I rise. Do you want to see me broken, bowed head and lowered eyes, shoulder falling down like teardrops, weakened by my soulful cries? You may shoot me with your words, you may cut me with your eyes, you may kill me with your hatefulness, but still, like air, I rise. Out of the hearts of history, see my rise. Out of the past that rooted in pain, I rise. I am a black host, leaping and white, wailing and swelling. I bear the tide, leaving behind the nights of terror and fear. I rise into a day that wondrously clear. I rise, bringing the gift that my ancestor gave. I am the dream and the hope of the slaves. I rise, I rise, I rise. Thank you and have a good day.